They didn't use fake cards. They didn't steal chips. They just used math. And they took Vegas for millions. This is the true story of the MIT Blackjack Team, the real-life inspiration behind the movie 21. In the 1980s and 90s, a group of students from MIT, Harvard, and Princeton figured out how to beat the casinos at their own game, legally. They trained for months, used signals, secret codes, and fake names. One player counted the cards, another made small bets to avoid suspicion. And when the count was right, a big player walked in and dropped thousands. Casinos didn't see it coming. They thought it was luck. But it wasn't luck. It was probability, teamwork, and nerves of steel. Eventually, the casinos caught on. They banned the team, blacklisted their faces. But by then, the MIT crew had already made millions. No hacking, no cheating, just math. Follow the Curious Vault for more stories. Hollywood couldn't make up, but someone already did.